Behold the Lamb, a gift to the world in a manger, in a stable, chosen earthly parents, a short life of growing up and learning by our Heavenly Father's hand. By the age of 12, teaching and being about his Father's business. A time of gathering men, spreading the gospel, building his church. A season of pain and sacrifice, fulfilling the purpose for which he came. For us to have the chance to live again with our heavenly families and our heavenly Father. What a man. What a life. What a sacrifice. What a child.
What child is this who laid to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping, whom angels greet with anthems sweet? This child, he is our Savior.
So as we live through this wondrous holiday season, having sleigh rides, feasting, sharing gifts, having fun, let us not forget the true reason for our celebration. And we must teach the children. After all, he is the baby Jesus. If you do not yet know him, read of him, study his gospel, get to know him personally, then you'll understand why we celebrate his birth and sing his praises. Behold the Lamb.
With a bear. babe inside, and I wonder what I've done. Holy Father, you have come and chosen me now to carry your son. I am waiting in a silent prayer. I am frightened by the load I bear. In a world as cold as stone, must I walk this with me now, be with me now. Breath of heaven, hold me together, be forever near me. Breath of heaven, breath. Do you wonder, as you watch my face, if a wiser one should have had my place? But I offer all I have for the mercy me. Breath of heaven, hold me together,
and the soul felt his word. And the weary world rejoices. A new and glorious morn.
If Jesus had wanted for any wee thing, a star in the sky or a bird on the wing, or all of God's angels in heaven to sing, he surely could have had it, 'cause he was the king. The King.
I wonder, as I wonder, I wonder,
he was the King.
Thank you.
ask the beautiful lady.
Do you think he likes it?
That he pleased the baby king and his family. He just kept on thinking.
I think he liked it. I think he liked it.
Oh,
Oh, what a wonderful child. Jesus where he lay in a manger filled with hay. Do you know him?
Jesus.
You say
Jesus.
Oh, 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 what a wonderful child. He's my Jesus, my King Jesus.
So holy.
Frost nipping at your nose, yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. This simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92, yeah. Although it's been said many times, many ways,
Merry, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Loaded lots of toys.
This time you can find happy holidays. Happy, happy holidays.
Just us roasting on an open fire.
And everything
I don't know.
You can find happy holidays.
by the SUV choir.
Walking in a wind.
But deliver us from